What's up, guys? Logan Fox here, and welcome back to Metro Exodus Blind Let's Play Part 33. After my unexpected capture and a most unexpected rescue from a mutated bear, and establishing who are the bad guys and who are the good guys in this valley. Kill pirates, rescue pioneers. And the pirates have my pack back, which I must locate. Otherwise, I won't be able to make two new medkits because I accidentally already wasted one medkit in a previous video. So, oh crud, I missed out on the part secret on over there. Maybe there's a way to go back. Unless this area is pretty much the same thing as that little facility. That bunker thing is. The sun is getting up. It's gonna be difficult to do stealthing. Oh well. Because I can't get everything. Always. So, pirates have my backpack. Are you a pirate or a pioneer over there? Huh. Intriguing. That thing's over there. I better not rush in with a zip line over there just to possibly get an arrow to the head. I don't know if there are pioneers over there. There's the bridge that collapsed right underneath me and Alyushka. And possibly the remains of the rail cart is somewhere under the water. Chris is gonna be so pissed to find out that his rail cart has been lost to the Poseidon's little river. Okay, it's yours. Bush, snake. Excuse me, friend or foe? Ah, that's my backpack. Well, I'm gonna let you do that. Okay, we got pioneers here. I think I'm not gonna try and start that. I'm just gonna let them pass. Yes, it's general public of the valley that I shouldn't be killing. Oh great, we got a boat section again. I got my backpack. Let's see what I got. Bolts, explosive. Just a regular bolt. I can't make explosive at the moment. And I'm have lost most of my mods. No suppressors. This crossbow is my only stealth weapon. Oh well. This is a bad idea. Thank you. Okay, I guess the pirates are not that much of a bad guys either. Okay, run out of zip lines. Oh, there's a crossbow there. Why is there a crossbow there in the island? Unless it has some sort of very special mod for it. Oh. Guess I'm gonna get it later. What do you do? Uh-oh. Maybe I should not be pulling that. Well, if I die soon, at least I'll probably go back to earlier moments before I pulled that lever. I guess the cat. Hello, right on my spine. Oh, good. Back door. Guess I can go back into that little cave and sleep the day off. I'm sure Alyoska is able to withstand that long. Less reloading. There we go. Well, I'm sitting in midair. Nice going. Sure. Bite me in the ankle right when I'm leaving. Most certainly that the camp is still on high alert with the gate open and all. I try not to, I promise. Although I did knock out one guy already. I'm gonna go get the boat and go to check that little island with that little crossbow in the middle. Oh boy. Okay, how many shrimps are gonna be jumping on my boat? Well, now there's snakes in the water. Ow. At least I haven't forgotten the controls for the boat. Now, gimme. What did you give me? Nothing! Except for that. Ooh, that's also good. Which means... Eee! Now I got a heavy sniper. Oh, the gate has been closed. Okay, good. They are back to being a... quietly. And peaceful. Good. Good, 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 good. It's just... then use the river. Probably have to go through that gate to be able to get inside. Oops, wrong button. again, the motion sensor would be nice right now. M9 tranquilizer pistol would be nice right now. Oh, crap. Owie. Uh-oh. Okay, this was not a part of my plan, and I'm stuck now. I don't wanna. Well, that worked, despite getting spotted. Uh-oh. We got a bear in a valley. I hope you're not a coral snake. little shrimps getting stomped on. Where is this taking me? It seems like it takes me the right direction. Okay. Oh, that's a remains of a child. Bandits. Pull out your gun! I couldn't pull out my gun. Pooper. With these damn sticky fingers. Established that these are bandits. Yeah, you hang in there. Nobody suspects a thing. Now you give me a safe point. Damn it. Give away my... I took too long. Take three. Are you kidding me? Heck with it. Oh, come on. I got myself roasted. Take four. Fire for fire. More and where? There. And miss. Oh, I don't have any medkits left. Ooh, a lot of resources I managed to collect this far. Hang in there, buddy. Whoa, there's a whole group of them. Nice. Oh, got away. Dramatic death. Any more? And that's the last one. That's better. Can I save you? I did my best. Well, good luck to you. Ooh, a knife. Let's loot the corpses quickly before they disappear. I'm pretty sure three of them at least have disappeared by now. Nope. Most of them were up here, at least. So it's a nice little group up. I hope that one of them has actually a Kalashnikov or something. Well, they have a sniper rifle. I think there was a pistol with a suppressor. Nice little group up of corpses. I'm proud of myself. Where's it gone? There it is. I could use this though. Oh well. Now, is there any workbenches in this area? I think this is more of a scout camp than a schooling grounds. That's an ominous looking tree. Okay, now I have a strange sense of deja vu of stepping into one of those buildings in DayZ. Except they were a little more pristine than this. floating chair. This building is haunted. Which way am I supposed to go? That way. Towards the church. Check that house. Who's bing-banging over there? Every time. There's something banging over there. I'm not gonna investigate at the moment. I wish more games would utilize this game mechanic. Actual player shadows. Check this place. Now I have to go back down that ladder. Oh! Oh, just a bell. Weird. Am I supposed to go this way for my objective, or... Hi. Sorry to bother you. You know what? Since I already have the bolt sniper. Ooh, an even bigger magazine. Cool. I can turn this thing into a... This. All good. Just gotta make sure. Go that way. Disregarding my choices, and I'm going opposite direction again. Huh. Stonehenge? Damn it. Well, I done goofed, and I'm gonna be contemplating my choices of pathways by continuing it in the next episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this kerfuffle of fumbling, and I hope to see you in the next time. Logan Fox on standby.